Reapers by Gene Toomer. Black reapers with the sound of steel on stones are sharpening scythes. I see them place the bones in their hip pockets as a thing that's done and start their silent swinging one by one. Black horses drive a mower through the weeds, and there a field rat, startled, squealing, bleeds, his belly close to ground. I see the blade, blood-stained, continue cutting weeds and shade.